All right, I have 146, excuse me, 1246, and we will reconvene in open session. Next item is to consider and if appropriate, any changes made to the SRMPA membership and or representation.
I made a motion to table.
Mr. Mayor, there is no action to be taken from the executive session.
Yeah, in executive session.
There is no action to be taken from the executive session. All right, so do I have any motion to consider and if appropriate, changes made to the SRMPA membership and or representation?
And I move to table that item.
Have a motion to table it, do I have a second? Have any discussion? Then all in favor of tabling that signified by, how do y'all know to do it? Ayes or hands, show of hands, what? Ayes? Aye?
Yes.
Aye.
All right, now, have all ayes in favor of tabling this motion?
Aye.
Any opposed?
Aye.
We have a 3-1, Mitch, did you abstain?
No, I'm both, yeah.
Okay, we have 3-2, 3 to table it, 2 to not table it, so the motion carries. Next item is to consider selling a parcel of land on 96 Southwest. And there is a letter, Denise, since you penned the letter, would you like to take this?
Yes, sir, Mayor and Councilor. Alan Hart approached me this week and asked me about the property that we acquired from Twin Bridges. It's south of town, about 15 acres. It was purchased from a gentleman from Louisiana to use as a dirt pit. And once the job was over, he had no use for it and wanted to know if the city wanted the property. And so he gave this to us. Alan Hart's property is adjacent to it, and he's starting a new business venture with some portable storage buildings and stuff. And this land, he would like about 3.14 acres of it that's adjacent to it that would help him and help us too. We don't really have an easement to it. They've always just allowed us an easement. But it would sort of square up the property and it would get the 3.14 acres back on the tax roll. We have no use for the property. It just, we just kept it so that it was a dark pit.
Mayor, I'll move to approve. Well, before, we have to do it through public bid. We have to put it on the lease back.
But that does give you the approval to go out and do it.
Denise, let me ask you, there is a drawing attached.
That little dotted line is the part on the right hand side is what he's wanting.
That's why I followed this one.
Yeah, there's another portion of the very back sheet was sort of what he said that I had put this little sticky that he originally changed it from a 3.8 to a 3.14 because he went out and actually walked the property, and when he got toward the back is where it was included in some of the dirt pit area, and he didn't have any use for that, and it wouldn't have squared all up, so he reduced the acreage that he's asking for. And what I'll do is once we write it up, we'll put it in the paper for 2 weeks. And by that time, it will have time to bring it back to you for the December council meeting for you to approve or disapprove the sale. But the reason I was asking for it to get on this meeting is just to expedite the activity for in order for it to be sold because of the payment.
What we'll do, and typically what I'll do is I'll see if I can find what the tax roll values are of the entire 15 acres so that we have a starting spot as to a per acre basis. And on our notice, we may put it with a minimum bid.
So what we're looking for today is a motion for authority to advertise this.
Sell at
3.14. All right, did I have a motion?
Yes, and I second.
I have a motion and a second. Is there any discussion? If not, all in favor signify by the statement of aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Motion is unanimous. Carries. that is everything that we have on the, y'all normally have a open forum session.
I wish we would get back to that. I don't really care.
Well, open forum is done during a regular city council meeting. When we have special call city council meetings, the public's not allowed to speak.
Okay, that's what I was looking for.
Yes.
Public comments should be coming at the beginning of the meeting.
Yes.
All right, then that appears to cover everything that was on the agenda. I appreciate everyone being here. It is 9:01, and I'll declare the motion, the meeting closed. Thank you very much for being here.
You done good.
Jay did a couple more years.